This video gives you a quick tour of the BMC Helix Integration Studio, a component of BMC Helix Integration Service. You can use BMC Helix Integration Studio to create and manage flows so that when an event occurs in one application, a corresponding action is performed in another application. Let's start with the users page. Here, administrators can add and manage users. Let's take a look at the catalog page, which lists existing catalog flows, if any, which you can use to build personal flows. The catalog page has several views. The main view includes the All Applications link. Click it to see the available connectors. To create a flow from this page, select one of the connectors, and click Flow Designer, and follow the steps. Let's go back to the catalog page. If you are an administrator, you can click Connectors to see available connectors. Enable connectors. Designate whether they require approval. And make configuration changes. Additionally, you can click Flows to view and edit flows. Enable or disable the flows. And designate which flows require approval. On the My Flows page, you can see the flows you have created. If you have many flows, you can group and sort them. You see the same All Applications link that you saw on the catalog page. To create a flow, click the Flow Designer link and follow the steps. On the Sites page, administrators can add production and development sites, which are local connector runtime environments. On the dashboard, you can see reports about how you and the company have been using flows. You can filter and refresh the flows that appear. I hope you have found this video helpful in understanding the BMC Helix Integration Studio at a high level. Thank you for watching.